On Willow's Instagram. I'm gonna race you to the fence, to the fence. I'm gonna race you to the fence. I'm gonna chase you round the block, I'm gonna chase you round the block. Come on, jump out the door. You can't hold back no more. Show you how the birds learn.
Sets out.
Standing on canal.
give us a vlog. Desert islands.
Lovely. Look at that. We're just doing some snorkeling. I'm writing pictures on the sand. Lovely.
Oh yeah.
But then we've got to the but I do like the again.
Snorkeling in the Red Sea.
Yes.
Amazing. Who did we see?
Nemo.
We see Nemo. We saw octopuses.
Yeah, we touched one as well.
Rainbow fish.
Wow.
It was all good. We visited a desert island.
The lovely coral underwater.
It was great to see the coral repairing itself.
Yeah.
We did do a vlog on the boat, but the wind was so bad.
Yeah.
You couldn't really hear it. Hence, we're doing it after. But it was a great excursion. Great day had. A long day, but
yeah,
a good
day.
And what did you think of the party bus?
Oh, phenomenal.
It wasn't phenomenal. We got a transfer to Hurghada to pick up the boat.
Music blasting.
And it was full of people.
And breaking.
I think
to the
there's
music.
12 people in our little bus.
Yeah.
Music on full blast, flashing the lights, tooting. This is 7 o'clock in the morning. It was a bit much, but it made for something different.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the man was like breaking to the music. Oh, it's hilarious.
So, what was your best part of Egypt?
I'm going to go with the good news first.
Yeah. Egypt, good points, bad points. We will be going back because we didn't get to see the pyramids. Gutted.
Yeah.
Bad points, make sure you eat plenty of yogurt before you go there because there's a thing called Pharaoh's Revenge and it's not pretty.
No. Sorry. But
he was unwell for quite a few days, wasn't
he? You will not want it, no, yeah.
So what was your best points?
Phenomenal sea.
The sea was amazing.
Oh yes.
What about the water slides?
They were so much fun.
Water slides were great. What else was there? Several swimming pools in the hotel.
Several swimming pools, beach balls to throw around and play with.
And what happened to your hair when you was out there?
Oh, I braided my hair.
Had your hair braided. We'll try and find a bit of that for the end of the video.
Anyway, what I was going to tell you as well, there was actually a fun swim up bar. You could get Fantas, Pepsis, Coca-Colas, lemonades and beers, pina coladas.
The main thing that we come away with is it's the water in Egypt.
It's the water in Egypt, yeah.
And the money.
Yeah.
Everybody touches the money. So you just need plenty of sanitizer.
Mm. Wow. Wait, does that mean money comes from the sea?
No.
If you book a 5-star hotel, in reality, it's going to be a 3-star hotel.
It was okay.
Yeah, it was okay.
But remember, you book a 5-star, it's not a 5-star hotel over there. Okay, let's wrap it up for this week.
Okay, bye everyone.